Guys, welcome back to the vlog. Yesterday I did a challenge. You guys showed a lot of support. Thanks for that. Right now I'm going to the gym. I'm gonna put it in this clip right now.
Choppers and Harleys and shit,
for real.
I be Gucci down, Gucci. You wearing Lacoste and shit.
Yeah, Montclair, yeah. Fur came off a belt, yeah.
Yeah.
Triple homicide, put me in a chair, yeah. Triple cross the blood, we do not play fair, yeah.
Oh God.
Got them tennis chains on, and they real blingy bling. Draco make you do the chicken head like chingy ching. Walking Neiman Marcus, and I spend a life 50-50. Please proceed with caution, shooters, they be riding with me. 21 bad, bad, few face and some nice too. 7500 on a Saint Laurent jacket, yeah. Be careful when you dumping your action. I ain't no sucker, I ain't cuffing no action.
Nah.
The streets raise me, I'm a hoe. I bought a Rari just so I can go faster. Trying to copy me, they plan catch up.
Guys, welcome back. Today I'm gonna show you what's inside of my backpack for school. School's tomorrow, sucks, but we had a good run this summer. First, we're gonna start off with a pencil box. I know this is fifth grade stuff, but I mean, it's still an essential, because look, let me show you. In here, I keep my ID, it has my username, and it has my, what's it called? My name and stuff, scissors, highlighters, Expo markers, you know. Highlighters are key, you need highlighters. I have three pencils, and I think I have two other lead pencils. No, I have one lead pencil. I have one pen, two pens actually. I have Sharpies, and I have an eraser. Okay, so now that's cleared up, you need these, you know, just in case. I also have three notebooks. One, you graph notebooks. I believe you need these for algebra. I think it's an essential. I have two other notebooks for other classes, like, you know, language arts and world history, stuff like that. Next, we have sheets of paper, a whole pack of 150. And with it, I got a binder just so I can hold the paper so it won't be a struggle. Let me put this away. Moving on. Oh wait, I also forgot the ruler, because you never know. You may need the ruler. Okay, let me put this place back in here. Next up, a lunchbox. I'm just bringing this because I don't really like school food too much. So yeah, I'm just going to keep this in pocket in my bag. Next up, post-it notes. So, you know, I could, you know, advertise my channel. I could get a post-it note, right mouth the editor, go subscribe, stick it on a wall. Just like that. I have a stapler. I don't know. I just have a stapler. And I believe that's it. Yeah, I think that's it in my bag. Well, yeah, those are requirements, I believe so, for school, especially high school. Like, I think you need all of that stuff. So, yeah, school starts tomorrow. I'm going to upload this video tomorrow when you guys are going to see it today. Okay. So, yeah, guys. I would really recommend all this stuff. It'll be very useful for your first day of school. Oh, yeah. Also, always bring a water bottle. Always. You will need a water bottle. Water bottles are key. You need them. So, yeah, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. I'm gonna record the first day. And then, yeah, I'll try to record in school a bit. But other than that, if I don't post tomorrow, I just want to say bye, guys. Thank you for coming back on my channel. And I will see you 2 days from now, because I do every other day uploads. Yeah, every other day uploads. So, yeah, stay tuned, guys. Bye.